My name is Kechun Zhang. I am the inventor of the first scalable biodegradable rubber. For the past 10 years, I have been working on using sugar to make different things. So I know as long as cells can grow, they can convert sugar to something. So this big challenge came to my mind, how can I solve this to make a better material? It is renewable and biodegradable. So when it goes to the ground, it disappears. For our modern society, we get almost everything from petroleum. Petroleum is a non-renewable resource. To produce chemicals from petroleum, this can create a lot of environmental issues. For example, the plastic bags you use every day, they come from petroleum. That's why California, China, and many other countries are trying to ban the usage of plastic bags. I hope one day we can replace most of the petroleum products with our invention.